In 1983, the wrestling world was in turmoil. King Kong Brody was on the roof of the Checkerdome in St. Louis, Missouri.
Come and get it. There is that gold belt. It says World Heavyweight Champion right on the top. That's what Adonis wears. That's open to challenge from anyone. Saddle backbreaker. Adonis hitting the rope. Oh, diving elbow smash by Adonis. What a battering. Adonis is dishing out many unique maneuvers. Adonis hooks the head. Grabs Ortega, drops him against the rope with his stomach. His midsection, a type of suplex. He has Ortega covered in that brand.
Maybe this is the way he takes his anger out. Like I said, oh, wait a minute.
Look out.
Power driver.
Look out,
if he drops and lifts those legs up, he's bouncing with him now.
Oh. Tully Blanchard jumping Spike Huber!